welcome to our show, Super Reaction Bros. I'm Kristen.
I'm Christopher.
And on today's episode, we're taking a look at the newest film. You gotta help me out here, man. Is it a film?
It's a film pretty much from Aardman Studios, pretty much called Early Man. So yeah. For some who don't know, Aardman is the ones that brought us the most famous...
Wallace and Gromit, Chicken Run... And Shaun, I think Shaun the Sheep as well.
Yeah, Shaun the Sheep.
As well as those Creature Comforts shorts.
Yeah, exactly.
Best known for their claymation skills.
So. Yeah, that's what this one is, their next claymation type of film. This one called Early Man. It's starring Eddie Redmayne, and it's also got
Tom Hiddleston.
Thank you. Tom Hiddleston, pretty much. If there's more people we may not recognize, like I said, those are the two main ones that we know of right now. And of course, from what I've seen, it's dealing with cavemen, pretty much. But also dealing with cavemen when all of a sudden something technological comes in their way. So it's going to be interesting to see their humor added into this.
Yeah.
I really can't wait to see this. Everybody should know by watching, who's been keeping up with us, pretty much, that you know I'm a huge animation type of fan, no matter what types of animation. So let's just dive on into this for the official trailer for Early Man. So here we go.
Jake! Whoa. Time to go hunting!
Bit early, is it dark?
Right, grab a spear. Oh, it's pointy.
Change your underpants today?
Yeah, changed it with dongle.
Never mind.
Shush, everyone.
So essentially, they're the last like Stone Age tribe in existence, and he's just trying to fight for his family.
That's all it is. That's all he's trying to do. It looks like,
take him away. Oh God, fingers. Take him away.
Kill him very slowly. It's like we either win or we work in the mine the rest of our life.
Wait, what's a mine?
Like, right, change your underwear. You all change your underwear, right? Yeah, change mine with grub. Never mind. No comment there. It looks funny. It looks like it has that humor just like you get from Wallace and Gromit, all that type of stuff. So I like that. I really can't wait to see this.
Yeah, same here. It looks really fun. And of course, as always, it's all done in claymation.
Yeah.
It's all very impressive.
I always love when they do their work.
Yeah, and it looks fun. It looks like a fun movie. Like, if like it kind of looks like, remember the Pirates, Band of Misfits?
Oh, God, I remember that. That was a fun movie.
That was a fun little movie. It was completely harmless, and it was a little enjoyable flick. Yeah. That's pretty much what I get from watching this trailer as well.
So, oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, so if you enjoyed Aardman, if you're a fan of Claycation style, or you just simply love Wallace and Gromit, I definitely would suggest checking
this
out.
Yeah, you're going to enjoy this. You're going to enjoy the humor just like you get from Wallace and Gromit, from Shaun the Sheep, you know, and any other ones that they came out with, you know, like Chicken Run as well.
Yeah.
So you're definitely going to have fun with it.
Yeah, so other than that, though, if you're new to the channel, you can hit the like button. If you want to talk some more about stuff like this, comment down below. If you want to share this around, share around. And if you like just a little more to aim at else, because trying to figure out who Tom Hiddleston was voicing, hit the subscribe button down below or at the end of this video.
I felt like he was voicing the main bad guy.
I know, but it was like with Pirates, Band of Misfits. It took me to the end of the movie to realize who David Tennant was voicing.
Yeah, exactly. But again, if you're a fan of it, pretty much overall for Aardman and what they do for a lot of the films that they do, you're definitely gonna enjoy this. Definitely put down your thoughts and comments down below. What you think of this film? What you can't wait to see in this film? Overall, just your excitement for this film. Especially if you're a fan of their work. Thank you for watching. Definitely let us know what you thought of our reaction as well down below.
So until next time, I'm Kristen.
I'm Christopher.
And that was a very caveman feel episode of SRB.
See ya
later.
Hey guys, thanks for watching.
Yeah, and if you want to see any more of our videos, check out the playlist links down below in the description.
And you can also check out our Twitter account pretty much down below at Super React Bros.